I never thought I'd be so relieved to find a light in the darkness, or to see so many harpers clanking about.